boom, boom. Hit his legs, watch him walk it out. You was playing tough, why the fuck you wanna talk it out? I just caught a nigga lacking at the Waffle House. Niggas know I'm dripping hella stupid when I'm popping out. Bad bitch, she gon' throw it back for a bunch of clout. Niggas say he wants to smoke in it.
Yo, what the fuck going on? Welcome back to another video. We back at it once again. Y'all already know what it is. This time it's DDG. Impatient. DDG just dropped a video. I think it was in March. March 20 something. March 24th. Some shit like that. It's decent. It's decent. The project decent. It's one of the decent songs. You feel me? I've been waiting on this video. He said he gonna drop a video for every single song. But I've been waiting on this, Hakuna Matata, and the shit with NBA Youngboy. NBA Youngboy locked up right now, so I'm not expecting that video anytime soon. But this is Impatient with Coily Ray. Well, DDG featuring Coily Ray. Let's get in this shit. A big city committee, no booty matters, petite women. Skating ring, that shit, they made that shit look fun. I ain't gonna cap that and ATL. I know when y'all watch ATL, y'all be like, damn, I wish I was born in that era. Like, that shit look fun. Like, where the skating rings at? I'm gonna go to one and I'm gonna see if that shit really lit like that. You feel me? So, as y'all can see, man, I really fuck with the song heavy. You know, even like TikTok is not even fucking the song up for me. You feel me? I said it once. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say it. So yeah, nigga, stop sleeping. Stop sleeping on DDG, man. He's a rapper right now. You feel me? Go listen to his fucking project. Die for respect. He dying for this shit. You feel me? He really die. He look. Well, he really about this shit so much so he gonna die for this shit. He named his project Die for Respect. He want his respect in his rap shit. You feel me? He already conquered YouTube. Now he trying to fuck up the rap game, bro. And I'm here, man. I want to see him do it. I support. You feel me? If you ain't tuned in, go tune in. This has been DG and Patient featuring Cordy Ray. We back at it. Holla at your boy.